So Peter and John found everything exactly as Jesus said it would be. Big surprise, right? And they prepared everything for the Passover meal.